Shut up, Kylie. Stormy moments when Stormy was rude to Kylie. From calling Kylie Jenner the B word to giving her major attitude, here are all the times little Stormy Webster was extremely rude to her mum, Kylie. The influential Kardashian Jenner clan is known to have some of the most adorable and famous babies in all of Hollywood. From the oldest and the troublemaker, Mason Disick, to the youngest, Sam West, the Keeping Up with the Kardashian sisters have introduced the world to their little ones. And in her uber-famous and large family, Stormy Webster has always stood out by being the gentle, sweet, and smart cousin. Ever since 2018, the diehard KUWTK fandom and the general public has been obsessed with Kylie Jenner's firstborn daughter, Stormy Webster. Why, you may ask? Well, apart from being the daughter of the youngest Kardashian sibling, Stormy caught major attention because she was hidden from the world for 9 months straight. Yes, as soon as Kylie found out she was expecting her first baby, she decided to let go of her Hollywood lifestyle and focus on her pregnancy journey. Kylie told Vogue Australia, "I knew that would be better for us if me and Stormy just stayed kind of low-key. Your hormones are going crazy, your emotions are more heightened, I just felt like I wasn't prepared to. I just knew that it would be better for me and I could enjoy the whole experience if I did it privately. I just felt like it was a sacred special moment and I wasn't ready to share it with everybody. I just wanted to keep it to myself." Well, a couple of months and years later, Kylie's one-of-a-kind secret, Stormy Webster, is now one of the most famous kids in all of entertainment. And her mum, Kylie Jenner, makes sure Stormy is always talked about. Along with the hundreds of pictures Kylie posts of her little girl, the Kylie Cosmetics CEO has also shared numerous videos where she showcases her daughter's talents and her fun personality. But along with the cute videos that have stolen our hearts, Stormy Webster has also shown a meaner side to her because fans have noticed how rude the 3-year-old can be to her loving mum, Kylie. Let's take a look at a few examples to see just how much of a diva Stormy Webster can be. Little Sassy Stormy. In early 2020, the Kylie Cosmetics CEO posted a 10-second video where her fans saw Stormy get a bit sassy with her mother. In the video, we saw Kylie, Stormy, and Travis enjoy a family day out on a boat rocking through the waves of the ocean. And while the reality TV star tried to capture this beautiful moment, her daughter simply wasn't having it. In the video, we hear Kylie call her daughter, "Stormy, hi baby," seemingly expecting her daughter to turn around and smile. And while Jenner had high expectations for this sweet moment, Stormy Webster gave her a surprising reaction. Many were surprised to see Stormy's meaner side, as the KUWTK little star is known to be the sweet one in her giant family. Hoop earrings. While most young girls love their accessories and pretty clothes, 2-year-old Stormy Webster took her love for her hoop earrings to a whole new level. In February of 2020, billionaire and reality TV mum Kylie Jenner gifted her daughter a very glamorous present. In the photos and videos posted by Kylie, we saw her daughter Stormy rocking gold hoop earrings with her name carved across it. From looking at herself in the mirror to posing while mummy took pictures, we saw 2-year-old Stormy obsess over her new accessory. So much so that she refused to give it back. In an Instagram Stories video posted by Jenner, Webster is hesitant to part ways with her gold hoops. When Kylie tried to get in closer to remove her daughter's earrings, Stormy quickly dodged to the side while yelling, "No! No sing, mummy." Along with being the daughter of the world's youngest self-made billionaire, Stormy Webster is also the daughter of the talented rapper and musician Travis Scott. Ever since Kai and Travis first got together in 2017, the diehard Keeping with the Kardashians fans knew their relationship was something special. And after the couple welcomed their daughter in 2018, both Kai and Travis have been in love with their little angel, Stormy. And can you blame them? But while both Hollywood stars love their daughter, it's no secret that the 3-year-old diva is a total daddy's girl. No matter how hard Kylie Jenner might try, the Kylie Cosmetics CEO will always know that her daughter prefers her dad over her mum. Over the last couple of years, the reality TV star has shared hundreds of photos and videos of her beautiful baby girl. From showing off Stormy's new fashion looks to surprising her daughter with extravagant gifts, Kylie is never too shy to spoil her only daughter. But even with her hardest efforts and much love, little Webster simply prefers to hang around her father, Travis Scott. Not only does Stormy confess her love towards her dad on a daily basis, but the adorable 2-year-old also has no problem exposing her mum on live TV. In late 2019, Kylie Jenner was invited as a guest on the popular daytime talk show, The Ellen Show. During a segment of burning questions, Kylie was asked very personal questions in hopes of answering them truthfully. And when the topic of Stormi came up, the Keeping Up with the Kardashians star stunned the audience with a shocking answer. In the talk show segment, we see Kylie ask her daughter, "Who loves you the most?" To which Stormi quickly replied with, "Daddy!" But that's not where Stormi's candid answers and comments end, because just a couple of months later, after Kylie went viral for her performance of Rise and Shine, Stormi Webster delivered this next iconic and shocking line. If you love to keep up with the most recent memes and trends on social media platforms, chances are you remember Kylie going absolutely viral after she sang Rise and Shine to her daughter. In a video posted on her YouTube channel, the Kylie Cosmetics CEO was showing off her glamorous beauty offices when she uttered her new iconic catchphrase. When waking up her baby girl Stormi, Kylie walked into the room and sang Rise and Shine. This impromptu and surprising moment soon went viral across all social media platforms. From hilarious memes to even merchandise and accessories, diehard Keeping Up with the Kardashians fans couldn't get enough of Kylie's viral moment. Well, while the fans adored Kylie's singing, it was actually her daughter, Stormi Webster, who simply wasn't a fan of Kylie's performance. And here's why. In a video posted on Kylie's Instagram stories, fans saw the reality TV star show her daughter her brand new remixed version of Rise and Shine. At first, Stormi was super excited to hear such a fun and upbeat tune. Fans saw the two-year-old dancing in the living room while holding Kylie's phone. And while everyone in the world was aware of Kylie's new catchphrase, it looks like Stormi had a problem recognizing her mother's voice. Because at the end of the Instagram stories video, Stormi says, "Daddy sing," thinking it was her rapper father's remix song. Even though Kylie was quick to correct her daughter by saying it was mummy, Stormi did not back down and she demanded her father sing. "We told you Stormi was a total daddy's girl." But what do you think of Webster's rude moments? Do you think Stormi Webster is actually mean or rude in real life? Do you like to see Stormi's sassy personality once in a while? Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe and give us a like. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications and share this video with your friends. Goodbye, everyone.